guys, welcome to another Walking Into the Unknown with Jay, and today we are with Siobhan, the Irish Explorer. She's there, look, there she is, look, sneaking in. We're just currently about to enter the Maritime Museum in Hull. Check this out, we're going to see if we can do video. If we can't, we'll just put some picture slides in. Check this out, guys. Guy's looking a bit rigid. Bless him. A bit stiff like me in the morning, obviously, body wise, back wise. There she is, look. Check that out, Dallas. That's quite nice.
Yourself and one for him to do his job with one hand, because that's all he could do. Otherwise, when the sea came over the rail, it would knock you off your feet. Then you would dive once you get full.
Seen the size of that guy, he's a big polar bear. Wow. Yeah, guys, look at that. It looks like a chair made out of bones. Stairs up the slope. Thank you. Excuse me, guys. Some peasants. There's his doll. Minimum wage jobs. He looks a bit tired. Check that out, guys, big diorama. There you go, guys, there's the Maritime Museum. Don't forget to like, smash a comment in, see what you think to that. We're moving on to the next one now. Thanks a lot, guys.